I got a Tesla coil that's taller than you are.
Shit.
Okay, so now we're sending a high frequency out. Now I'm sending out a high frequency at the same time as a high electrostatic charge.
It's kind of just standing up for no good reason. That's the best spin he had.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, we're looking at a piece that we believe may have come from the Roswell spacecraft. It was recovered from a dried up lake long after everyone else had found, you know, all the pieces. And Joshua P. Warren has shown it to us on a Halloween party, and it's hooked up to electrical fields, and it's just spinning.
Now we do want to know, when we were messing around with this, we did take this derivative piece of aluminum foil and try to cut it into the same shape, and it's
aluminum foil had a totally different control.
While that one bent.
I think it's still loaded.
Huh, this is not very strange, so now I can't. Stop producing a spark. Why would that? I've never seen that.
How's your gap? Is your gap right?
Yeah, because that's what I'm adjusting over here. I have never seen that. There it is. Maybe it's being short.
Well, maybe it turns out.